Probably don't even need them. I'm nearsighted, so I see up close.
Right. Check my battery while I'm thinking about it. Nope, I'm good. that sucked. Wow. I tried bailing, I couldn't go. I was like, all right, I'm gonna go. Quad just keeps, I was trying to just bail. Quad just, nope, gotcha. I did the same thing you did. I caught dirt and it went up over the hill, the bank. So I was like, oh shit, bail. The quad kept me on. I was just pivoted. Like a fucking gyro. It wouldn't let me off. I'm like, go, go. Nope, it said, fuck you, you're on for the ride. Finally, I did just jump off. All traffic are two-way. Okay. I didn't know that.
You need it. I kept seeing the sign, but I looked back. stop sign. I'm like,
that ain't right.
I'm going the right way.
Right?
Let's keep going until we hit the parking lot again. Is that the plan?
What's that?
Follow the trail until we hit the parking lot? That take us back to the parking lot?
I think so. I guess.
Worst case scenario, got gas, at least one can make it back.
Right. And I got 5 gallons out the truck.
So far, cool.
Yeah, so does mine.
Yeah.
Right? Thank you. do this. Four. real estate now. Thank you.
the little loop.
Really?
Yeah, because it was dink, dink, now we're here.
Oh, I didn't even notice any other road signs. Or, one of these. I thought I saw one, but...
And they're at every stop sign. So I got lost at first, like you seen the concrete, I'm like...
I know. Yeah, I saw that. I was like, oh, sweet, some open ground.
So
oh, fuck.
Started turning around, all of a sudden, two dirt bikes. Womp, womp.
Right. Yeah, I had my gas can come loose on me and shit. I was like, God damn it. I got wedged between two trees coming around a corner. That was pretty fucking funny.
Yeah, there's a couple of them that were pretty tight. I'm like, I wonder if he is bigger.
Yeah. I had that wheel wedged against one tree, this rack wedged against another. So yeah, it was pretty funny. Hey, the battery's still good to go. I was laughing at one of the reviews I saw. A guy says, yeah, there's only a few places to do 30. I'm like, where?
It's gonna work. I don't have the speedo, so I have no idea.
Right. The fastest I think I've gotten is 12.
Right. Well, 15, sorry. But when you got trees coming at you, that feels pretty goddamn quick.
When the trees are a blur, you feel like you're going really fast.
I wasn't doing that, man. I kept running into roots with these giant fucking tires, and they kept jerking me. Like, I'm yelling, "Not again, motherfucker!"
I don't know if she's home or if they're still playing baby dolls or whatever the fuck they were.
Well, if they're still out doing their thing, I guess she don't really. Shouldn't really worry about your being home unless she has a plan for when she's leaving.
Just trying to figure out when to start doing it.
Oh. Well, I guess so I'll just go ahead and get a jump start. Heat up the noodles for you.
Other spot to cross is here.
Right, so we've gone.
We were parked here, so did we just go through here around this loop, then we crossed?
Well, we can probably come down first left, first left, first left. We'll be back at the parking lot. Seems like.
Oh, she's heading home right now. That's why she wanted to know.
Well.
I had a piss. I text you. I'm like, I'm going to go get back so I can take a piss. Every time I stop at some place, I look and listen, like, that bag of piss right here. Like, fuck, that'd be my luck, fucking DNR be out here.
The one in the whole region.
Yeah.
I got you, fucker!
Right.
Hey, you gotta catch me!
Right, right.
Fuck!
Right, state cop sitting right here. The county sheriff.
Or DNR with a dirt bike.
Right.
Fuck, he just cut through trees.
Right. Yeah, I'm not getting away from this one.
I see that little crick, and I was like,
oh, you're listening for me?
Yeah. I see the creek.
Yeah. So, what do you think? Run up to the truck, load them, and head back?
Again.
That's fine by me if you want.
If you know where this is at, you
right.
Can get you now.
Right, for sure.
This is what the GPS says for the trip home, see if it's quicker to run to the highway this way instead of back and around.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine by me.
Trails?
Yeah, for sure. Tight motherfuckers, boy. Woo!
I'm like, fuck, if I pick up a quad, or Becky wants just a little two-wheel drive quad, I'm like, fuck, it worked here.
Yeah. I was going to say I didn't go in four-wheel drive except when I got stuck in the trees. I tried to just finagle it. I ended up having to get off and just yank the motherfucker. Because, I mean, it was the curve went like this. It was tree here, so I tried going around and tire caught. Then it just slid the SN down enough to where I was not moving.
I did where that truck was. I tried to back up the hill to park. Uh-huh. I kept going, Dave, going to the bathroom. Then I got a big fork in the road, and someone said no motorized vehicles, and I started going, and it was pavement. I'm like, fuck. I'm lost.
Right. Yeah, I was heading up that pavement. I was like, yeah, bah. I see no ORVs. I'm like, oh, back into this trail.
Yeah, where the fuck? With these guys.
Actually, you know what's funny is, it's probably the driveway past that one.
Yeah, I think that's where we're parked.
Yeah. So yeah, it'll be just probably go up here, take a left, and we'll come right back around to the truck. Yeah, actually that's where we're parked because there's a truck going in with the dirt bike in the back. So that's where we're parked. I thought it was a driveway past that.
I think next time we'll have to make sure when we back them out this way, let the girls go play, we just leave out earlier.
Right. Fair enough.
So I wouldn't mind seeing what that 14 miles looks like.
Right.